According to the Chief Environmental Health Officer, last week Wednesday, the Ministry of Health met with stakeholders to discuss the slaughtering of animals and the sale of meat in the Castries market. When Gabriel says on the basis of the meeting, several guidelines were formulated in an attempt to move forward.
We would be calling a meeting with the butchers sometime next week. We will be informing them of the date, whereby we can share those guidelines with them. We believe that they are aware of the requirements of the law, but again, it's an opportunity to restate those requirements to these butchers.
Mr. Gabriel says parameters in which the Ministry of Health and butchers can interact will be laid out and they must be respected. He says based on the recent meeting, butchering operations should resume shortly in the Marc area. But the MP of Castries Southeast, Guy Joseph, says the situation has gone for much too long. Mr. Joseph believes the ban on butchers in Marc and Bexar is not right and has called on the authorities to rectify the situation affecting his constituents at the soonest.
You cannot take a wholesome decision against every other person who is innocent in the process. And I think for a government department to operate this way and nobody to challenge it cannot be good for the country. And to tell me three government departments cannot collaborate on a matter from since December that primarily affects the livelihood of a number of families is unacceptable.
For his part, the Chief Environmental Health Officer has responded to concerns about the time it has taken to address the issues.
I understand that it has taken quite a while. It's not that we have not been working. We have been working behind the scenes. It's clearly a very complex issue. Security has to be taken seriously.
The Chief Environmental Health Officer says it's necessary that there's satisfaction. And the important thing is that a solution to the problem is being found. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.